Vice President Kamala Harris drew heat online Saturday for telling Americans to enjoy the long weekend, which ends with a national day of mourning. Harris tweeted the celebratory words
State Marshal, General, Chief of Staff. With you, I wasn't sure how I'd feel coming back here. Every day, I think about what you said to me that day on the bridge. I've tried to live my life the best I could. I hope that was enough. I hope that at least in your eyes, I've earned what all of you have done for me.
James, Captain John H. Miller.